Cześć dzióbki, z tej strony zdrada.
Zobaczmy, co tu się dzisiaj może wydarzyć. Mamy kilka zadań. Nowy dom, czwarty poziom mamy osiągnąć. Handel z Irlandią. Eivor musi odblokować szlak rzeczny do krótszej przystani. Udaj się do miejsca rzecznej blokady. Okej. Gdzie jest to miejsce? Tam jakiś wrak statku jest. A jest tu jakaś blokada. Okej. Wyczyścimy zaraz to ludzi. Idzie po temacie. This area is off limits. Że się alarm włączył, a to tylko muzyczka. Nie tu, na górę miałeś wejść, misie. Spal rzeczną blokadę. Mocne konstrukcje zniszczone, południowe konstrukcje zniszczone. Trochę tu typów jest. Trzech typa. Idzie tu. Nie przyjdzie. A, to mogę rozwalić, okej. Okay. mi się tu świeci. Tu miałem wóz i tylko jeden, ale pasek nie jest pełny. Skryto. Pal rzeczną blokadę. Okej. Pali się w pół. Czyli tam też gdzieś powinno być, po drugiej stronie. No to by wychodziło. Tu zaliczyło fulla. Mogę to podjebać? Mogę, nie? Gdzieś tu jeszcze gdzieś do spolonka musi być. Dobry jump, dobry, podobał mi się. Jeszcze spalimy. Czyli dobrze zrobiłem, że chałupy spaliłem. No to gej. No i szybko zawijamy stan żagiel. Zarek, gdzie ty jesteś? Chcę ci opowiedzieć o wszystkim.
River's clear, save for a few
bodies and sticks.
Your goods will get through.
Your reputation comes honestly then, though I am not sure about the name Wolfkist.
The scar on my neck.
Ah, my Viking name would then be Azar One-Eye.
Thank you, Azar One-Eye. My men will help construct your trade post.
Then I am twice indebted to you. If ever you change your mind about Ireland, I will be found in the trade post. Once built. Oh, and I found your letter here.
To za list. Dworu szlachetnego króla Dublina, Barida MacIntyre'a. Witaj, kuzynie Ivorze. Mam nadzieję, że sprawiam ci miłą niespodziankę. Minęło wiele lat, od kiedy widzieliśmy się po raz ostatni. Doszły mnie słuchy, że teraz oba jesteśmy po tej samej stronie Morza Północnego. Z pewnością masz ręce pełne roboty, ale może dasz się namówić na spotkanie. Tym bardziej, że mogłoby ono pomóc twoim wikingom w oparciu o otwarciu nowych szlaków handlowych. Azer rozwija dublińskie rynki. Przybywaj, będę wyglądał cię z nadzieją, twój kuzyn Barid.
My cousin Barid is alive. Dublin. The Nortnir never failed to delight.
Eivor, are you prepared to go to Ireland?
Not so much.
You did not tell me the king was my cousin.
It was most amusing this way, was it not? A little mystery.
I prefer to know what is what. But it was a pleasant surprise.
He's eager to see you.
Może pierw bym tu trochę ogarnął. Nie.
I'm not yet prepared for this voyage.
I will wait.
Trochę tu pierw rzeczy ogarną, dopiero będę się tam przemieszczał. goście z Francji. Mają hojne dary. Podejrzanie hojne.
Is that everything? This feast has to be great.
Yes, it is our last chance.
Wolfkist.
Welcome to Ravensthorpe. I'm Eivor, though you seem to know me already.
You are well known to us. I am Toka Sinriksdottir, and the Frankish boar with me is my advisor, Pierre. We are here on behalf of Siegfried of Francia, renowned warrior and leader of the Northmen there.
You look to be at home here already.
How could we not be? What you have done in this place is amazing. The guest house is a fitting addition. We have also brought new tastes for your long table from Francia. If it is drink you prefer, we have mulled wine.
Very generous. Some might say overly generous.
Consider it a token of goodwill from the hand of my uncle Siegfried. You know, clan to clan.
That would be blood if any here heard
everything. Będą interesy? Czy będzie walka?
Yes, you honor us. Ravensthorpe reminds me of how Francia used to be. Given the chance, I would visit often.
And you would be welcome. Yet, you do not share your gifts for nothing. I await the boon you surely will ask of me.
Tales of your judgment prove true. You can teach me some of that wisdom over ale this day. Shall we begin?
No.
I have other concerns right now. We can feast later.
We will be ready for you.
Toka toka. Muszę się skupić na innych zadaniach. Wszyscy chcą mnie na imprezę do Francji, do Irlandii. Rzeczne najazdy. Francja, 200 level. Ile ja mam w ogóle umiejętności? 96. Okej, czyli Irlandia jest po drodze. Czyli idziemy do Irlandii. Tak, level jest odpowiedni. I tego chce od nas fabuła.
Eivor, are you prepared to go to Ireland?
Lecimy, młody.
Yeah, I would like to see this land and my cousin Barith.
Nie w druidów. To dodatek jest, okej.
Ireland, a patchwork of petty kings jostling for hills and pastures and green, green glens. My adopted isle.
Azar, how is it that Barith, as north as ice, is king of Dublin?
Dublin is a Viking city, Eivor, but in fact, merchants and beggars come from all parts to parade in its muddy streets.
Hard to think of Barith as king of a city.
It perhaps sounds grander than it is. Ireland has many, many kings. They litter the countryside, and Barith's throne is not secure. Flann Sinna.
Czyli będziemy zabijać innych.
Soon to be crowned high king of all Ireland.
Żeby zrobić kuzynowi miejsce.
Barith will find a way. As a boy, he wasn't much of a fighter, but somehow always came out all right.
I'm sure what you say is true. Certainly, he is loved by his people.
Dublin. Pokaż mi tych królów, zdetronizuję wszystkich.
Your crew can find lodging here. Come. Let us find Barith.
Eivor! Blood of my blood! Look at you! You have on Thrasta's cheekbones!
And you, the seven-year-old lives in you still.
It has been a long stretch since we pelted old Ganfrid with
arrows. Witamy króla.
He never forgave us that.
And Sigurd in the clan? How goes with all?
There's much to tell you, Barith. But let me breathe your Irish air.
Thank you for keeping my ports from being set ablaze in my absence.
My ports? Yes, old man. I can rule my city even without you here.
Eivor, nie uprzejmy to nasz kuzyn.
In honor of my son, Sigfrid. He is 17 today.
A 17-year-old son.
And rather a difficult boy at that. Come, there's much to show on the way to my castle.
A kingship, a son, and a castle. Truly, you have a fine life, Barith.
Castle? It is a wooden house. Finely crafted, to be sure, but in Shiraz, it would be home to a middling rug merchant.
Lead me to your rug merchant's wooden hovel, Barith.
Więzy krwi. Drogi.
Look at her docks. Wee babe of a city, but the biggest port in all Ireland.
Ładna, ładna miejscówka. Podoba mi się ta Irlandia.
It is upon the strength of this port I plan to secure my kingship.
Asar told me that your throne may not be entirely steady.
King Flann needs some persuading, is all. Dublin's vast trade web will bring wealth to all Ireland. If Flann can be made to see that, my kingship and that of my children's children will be safe.
I cannot guarantee your throne, but a vast trading web is within my power.
No one else I'd trust my commerce to, old man.
You let him call you that?
I call him worse things.
My king! I still owe you a horn of ale.
This is where I leave you.
Don't miss the banquet.
I'll be there shortly.
Ciekawa, ciekawa miejscóweczka. Drogi nawet mają.
Barith, my mighty king.
Aoife, this is my cousin, Eivor. Show him the bow I had you make for him.
This is for me? The craftsmanship is beautiful.
My best work. Give her a try. Hit the targets before the sun
runs out. Gówno, mam lepsze.
We can get them all.
Of course I will. Stand ready to be astonished.
Aren't you the confident one? Sure I'll be embarrassed for you if you shat on the eggs.
Watch my arrows fly.
I certainly will. Go!
It's a very nice bow. Thank you.
Słaby. To jest ten, co ma mniejszy damage, ale szybciej strzela. Niech tego. No, lekki łuk, to nie dla nas.
Well done, Gazin. Wait, is that a house of God?
Il Christ.
Ireland is mostly Christian now, and so is Dublin. Many Norse chew the wafer.
You make a place for them.
Them? I myself have a place in Christ's house, as I do in the house of Thor. So long as a god has my back, He has my altar.
Zmienił wiarę, kurwa. Bił mu topór w plecy.
I built this city up from rubble. 20 years ago, us Vikings were
beaten. To kurwa stadion.
The Irish took revenge and sacked Dublin.
My son told me that it's a Viking city.
Norse founded it and I nursed it back to health. When I became king,
skarby widzę.
I was king of a mud pit.
Aż dwa. Pod ziemią. Da się to przyspieszyć? Nie da się, kurwa, bo on idzie jak idzie.
Up ahead, my home. My only regret is that my mother and my wife aren't here to greet you. They've gone on pilgrimage to the mountains just now. The waters there.
Pilgrzymka poszła.
I am left to discipline my wayward son
and to host a banquet,
which should be already underway.
Up, Barrett, for dia.
Siema.
Here we are. Please go enjoy yourself. I must have a word with my son. Come meet him before the night's out.
Hey, you Boris' cousin. It's a grand do, isn't it?
Aye. Enjoying yourself?
It's great crack. It's a fine thing to celebrate future King Siegfried.
Enjoy the feast, friend.
You as well.
Baw się, byczku. Ale dupy nie zawracę.
Asar, I was not sure if I would see you here.
Why is that?
I thought you'd rather take stock of your wares than placidly observe caterwauling Vikings.
And you... you would rather spend time with this gossiping auntie?
I like to greet everyone at parties.
There is no shortage of amusements. Enjoy yourself.
Baw się. Dzięki.
What do you expect
from me?
I expect my son to act like the future king, not roll in the muck.
So far,
take you on as his farting court jester. Think with your head and not your arse. Flan can assure my throne, which will one day be yours. That makes you the ass.
Enough!
Eivor, my son, Siegfried. I'm sorry, I must clear my head. Could you speak to the boy?
Cześć, Szczawiu.
I was looking forward to meeting my cousin's son.
So, you're the cousin who Dar speaks so fondly of. Is the old fool reduced to importing Vikings now?
In Norway, you'd be knocked to the ground by now.
Come on then, if you've any guts worth respecting.
Skujemy mordę młodemu.
You won't land a single punch.
Jazda z młodym. Jest szacunek, czy nie ma?
I guess I owe you thanks for not beating me bloody.
I'm not here to quarrel with you, Siegfried.
Da speaks so highly of you. I wanted to see if you lived up to the stories.
Does anyone? A visit to Norway might do a young Viking girl like you some good.
I'd love to go with Da. Maybe the homeland would kindle his warrior spirit. Give Dublin a fair and fearsome king.
I've lost track of your father. Any idea where he might be?
Nigdy stary nie był wojownikiem, a ten by chciał, żeby był.
Da has a chat with him almost every day.
Barith can commune with the dead?
No. His conversations are all one-sided. The grave sits at the top of the hill.
I'll find him. Thank you, Siegfried.
Dobrze się gadało.
Teach me how to hit like that sometime.
Jasne. Ja nie wyprowadzam ciosu. Ja zadaję śmierć. O kurczę. Kurwa, gdzie? Jedziemy.
Barith. Why so uneasy?
King must forever be on guard. When I'm upset or uncertain, I come here to seek my father's spirit.
I didn't even ask after him. Somehow I knew he'd...
Some years ago, he was destined to die in battle, and he did.
He sits with Odin now. My family owes yours a sullen debt.
That winter, your family came to stay with us. I remember your birth. Screaming like a warrior.
Jestem wojownikiem. Tym zabójcą. Wyrywam serca. Gardzę duszę.
What a life we had. I have fond memories of you and I slipping out to hunt.
In dead of night. Słodki obraz. Powiedz mi, synu, kto ci zagraża.
And that's how I got that scar.
I do feel bad about that. What about the one on your cheek?
This? A caution from the gods about my vanity.
Come, if we tell all our stories, we'll be here a week.
Do you see something?
My imagination run amok, but let us away.
Funny how just the slightest noise sets a fellow on edge.
Why Thor's hammer, Barith? I could sleep a week.
Not as spry as the old days, eh? When we'd search the night in hopes of catching a will-o'-the-wisp.
Did we catch one? I have a memory of catching one.
Grzybka weźmiemy. Siadaj. Ale to ma być bieg.
Give yourself up. What? Back! Grab him! Bite his hands!
Who are these men?
Damn you bastards!
Co to za boty?
Who were they?
My ascension to the throne is not. Eivor, let's continue. My ascension to the throne has not been without contest. The previous king's son, Thorstein, is resentful.
You told me nothing of this.
You are my guest. I am not going to burden you with petty concerns.
Petty concerns? I now know why you've been anxious all evening.
Tis worrying. He's never been so bold before.
He sees you as a usurper to his throne.
Perhaps, but he doesn't seem to want to take it. He contents himself by stealing and smuggling with his band of ruffians. It's petty Viking raiding.
No i już wiem, kogo mam dojechać. Daj mi adres, synek. Będę ich robił zaraz. I strzał, unlimited.
Brigands roll the streets tonight.
You can be sure of me, my king.
Pałac królewski. Jaki kurwa średni ten pałac? Nie jest to Hilton, ale będzie, jak to skończę.
What?
You know I am always the last to leave a party. What is wrong?
We were ambushed by Thorstein's men. Rivals I was not made aware of.
Small wonder King Flann does not embrace you, Barrett. You cannot keep control of the Vikings in your own city.
Thorstein makes me look like more of an arse than I do on my own.
I see. It is the High King's disfavor that makes this shameful. My cousin, I will take care of Thorstein.
No, I do not want to drag you into this sorry mess. Perhaps he'll accept silver to lie low.
For a week or two. But then he'll be back, and back again. I can remove this blood.
Jestem chirurgiem. Wytnę ten brzuch.
This is not your fight.
For any and all of your god's sakes, Barrett, let Eivor help you.
As of this moment, Barrett, my arm is yours. Whatever is needed to bring Flann's smile upon you, I will do.
Eivor, I have never been so happy.
Your family saved mine those years ago. A fitting reply would be to secure your throne. I will start with Thorstein.
It happens that Siegfried may know something. He once ran with Thorstein's gang.
Sadly true. Seek him tomorrow in the marketplace. After a night of carousing, he likes to recuperate there.
We will begin to forge a bond with High King Flann on Rise of Sun.
Idę na targ, ale nie na zakupy. Idę na targ. Poleją się trupy. Wyspałem się. Jestem pełen energii. Dajcie mi kogoś zabić. Podróżować za morze do innych krajów. Skorzystaj z klas. Dwa pointy. Na tropie Thorsteina. Show me boy. Show me my boy. Co tu będziemy rozwijać? Strzała naprowadzana, mocno średnio. Wybuchowe zwłoki, mocno średnio. Wyziew również mnie nie jara. Ściekły gniew. Pocisku, adrenalina. To mnie jara. Trystrzał, wilk bojowni. Bojowy nur. Chcę adrenalinę w każdej postaci. Kontrprzewrót. Mistrzowski kontrprzewrót. Aha. Groza. To fajne jest. Leczenie przy zabójstwie. Dobra, ale jeszcze adrenalinka potrzebuje. Tu gdzieś jeszcze była, nie? Do wzięcia. Testuj się, uśmiecha. Lądowanie się nie zabije. Okay. Gdy w trakcie walki twoje zdrowie spadnie do krytycznego poziomu, wszystko wokół zaczyna poruszać się wolniej, dając w ten sposób szansę na uleczenie się lub ucieczkę. Też zajebiste. Dojdziemy do tego i do tego, żebym się nie killnął sam. Zdobyłem rysia.
I'll never learn.
Nachlałeś się, zboczeńcu mały.
Eivor, it was a rough night. I drank too much and I am desperate to calm my belly.
I cannot help your belly, but could you tell me what you know of this man, Thorstein?
Ah, Tha told you I tried to join his gang, eh? Thorstein is a real Vikinger. Like you, but louder.
You weren't allowed to join?
Too young and gangly. Amar wouldn't even show me where his hideout is.
Tell me a bit about this Amar.
Likes her ale the way kittens like milk. Spends her time getting tiddly on the docks, chatting up passersby.
I will speak to her. Perhaps Thorstein will regret not letting you in his gang.
Listen to me. If you're smart, you won't cross Ama. She's a vicious fighter.
Często pije w dokach i rozkłada nogi. Gdzie to są doki?
What are you drinking, friend?
The finest ale in town. I like fine things, so you have my attention. What are you doing here, darling?
Looking for good drink and good company?
You've stumbled into the right alehouse. Excellent ale and better conversation.
The ale leads to chatting, leads to... well, who knows?
Ooh, let's find out.
Dzień dobry. Nie lubię tego typu zadań, ale trzeba to trzeba. Ajaj. Zapomniałem, że tu dochodzą jeszcze inne przeszkody. Nie samą spacją człowiek pije.
What is it you do?
You may have heard of Thorstein. I'm one of his most trusted friends.
I have heard of him. Very impressive that he trusts you.
He's like a brother to me. A not very bright brother. He entrusted me with a key to his secret lair.
He has a lair. I would very much like to see that.
Over in Dubke Landing? Sorry. Thorstein would get all pouty. But perhaps you'd like to join me for a meal.
I'd rather join you for something else.
Can't wait to find out what that is. But hold that thought. I
don't feel well.
I best move about a bit.
If they see me, this will get messy. I need to get that key from her. If I'm careful, I can avoid a fight. you trusting fool. Your key is mine. Now to find Thorstein side out.
Szukaj na przystani Dubgay. Tu coś jest na chacie.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Hey, no! Greed!
That's not right.
Dobra, bo nie chcę mi się z nimi bić.
This area is off limits. Show me what lies ahead.
Trzeba coś rozwalić. Czymś to trzeba rozwalić, czyli trzeba było to wysadzić. Trochę mu ludzi wykasowaliśmy.
Scabbard that one. No, I've got you, Thorstein, my friend.
Nie mogę cię zabić?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Upadłem, przechodziłem.
When you came for Barrett McKeever. Oh gods! You plan to kill me? Oh gods! You plan to kill me? Give my head to whatever Irish master you and Barrett serve.
I serve no Irish master.
Bull scat! If you had any Norse loyalty, you'd be like me, running the filthy god-eaters from the island. The King of Dublin should look out for Vikings, not try to make nice with those cunts who killed our forebears.
Lepiej zabijać, nie trzeba nosić.
I could use someone with real balls, and the silver is good.
Be silent, and I might show you mercy.
Kurwa, miał typa do zabicia. Albo i nie. Boczkiem, boczkiem. Przecież mogę to zrobić na tym. No i pięknie. Kurwa, nogami zahaczył.
Common refuse.
Uber Eats, jak ty zamawiał? No to jest.
Thorstein, author of the plot to waylay me and my cousin.
You know how it is, Bardish. A fellow needs some silver. A king could fetch Dublin's treasury in ransom. Although I'm not certain you'd bring in quite so much.
Say so, Bardish, and I will cut out his insolent tongue.
On your feet, Thorstein. You bloody my claws. It is a weighty decision. I would have my closest friend advise me. Eivor? How shall I deal with this ruffian?
Skrócić głowę. Przykład okrucieństwa. Godna egzekucja.
All must see that you are a just, resolute king. A stately and dignified execution is called for.
Well said, Eivor. I want no blood feud lasting generations, Thorstein. You are not worth the bother. Dublin confiscates your land and silver. I banish you forevermore. Be gone by sundown.
Bend the knee and show your thanks.
Best to you, King. I've better places to be than Dublin.
Father! Why choose weakness?
Mugu zabić.
Enemy a length of rope. Soon they will carry your noose.
Peace! Flann Sinna will soon rule all Ireland. Flann Sinna has the power to make or undo my kingship and that of my son. He is the center of all. But Flann distrusts me. He does not believe I'm truly Christian.
Bo nie jest.
Showing Christian mercy, I begin to change his mind.
You are more shrewd than I took you for, cousin. Maybe Thorstein's release is worth a kingdom, but will mercy be enough?
That is why I must build trade. Flann will see that the strength of Dublin's ports is the strength of Ireland.
Show him the power of that trade, cousin. Obtain some rare item from afar. Some spice or gem or weapon.
And gift it to him at the coronation. It will represent Dublin's reach and help secure my crown.
Flann will hear of your Christian mercy. Meantime, I will speak to Asar about a gift.
Meet me before the coronation. We will go together.
No, tropie Thorsteina. Zadanie ukończone. Wsparcie dla Raddown. I to wszystko w następnym odcinku. Dzięki, cześć.